Griezmann. Antoine Griezmann, who told us all before the World Cup how to pronounce his name properly. It is very much his Spanish background. Said he talks to his dog in Spanish and dreams in Spanish, so I think we can pronounce his name the Spanish way, Griezmann.
They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. And the shot's on. Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
Well, not bad, but under the circumstances...